Okay, so some days we have a little bit more progress than others. So first of all, we have the bedroom doors are now cut in, and we start to patch the walls up so we can have a better feeling of what the bedrooms will be like. Here's our bedroom. And so we have the door there. That will go outside to the terrace and then to our bathroom in here. But that's not the big progress of the week. So, what? Right?
I didn't even notice.
You didn't notice? There. So, now we start to look a little bit more than we were. So this is basically our underfloor heating system. We've got our boiler here. And each one of those will run a line to downstairs. And then we're going to just follow this one up in a second and go upstairs. Okay, so this gives you a bit of an idea of the depth of the floor. And then we have, so we have the subfloor there. Some foam, and through that is where we've laid all of the cable, and then another subfloor, and then the actual floor's going to go on the top there. And running under this floor is a whole bunch of cables for the hot water. So let's just come around here. You start to get a little bit better sort of breakdown of where the kitchen's going to go. But most importantly, let's have a wander out. Okay, and there we are out on the balcony. So it's all starting to come together.